The drug ones were the worst. Dare was the biggest waste of money of all time. Remember that? Because they weren't honest. Just be honest. They would be like, hey, kids, if you smoke marijuana one time, you'll become homeless and kill your parents. And then you'll die. I'd be like, my parents said that marijuana isn't the threat to kids. It's high fructose corn syrup that you guys serve in the cafeteria. Like, you guys have the problem.